Welcome to Get the Analysis. This is Sahil Sabnis, and in this video we will discuss designing and analysis of a solid bracket. So let us start. First step is to select the units. The current units are millimeter and we will change them to centimeter. Okay. After that, click on create sketch and select the plane. Then click on the rectangle icon from the toolbar and from the sketch palette select the center rectangle. Draw a rectangle of any dimension, hit escape. After that, click on sketch dimension and we will give the dimension to this side as a 5 cm and this one will be of 8 cm. Okay. After that, select the line icon from the toolbar and draw a horizontal line as I have shown here. After that, select the line and make it a construction by clicking the X on the keyboard or from the construction option in sketch palette. Then select the circle option in the toolbar and draw a circle any dimension. Then from sketch dimension, the circle will be of 1 cm diameter and the distance from this side will be 0.25 cm. After that, from sketch palette, hide the dimension and constraint options. Then select mirror and object for the mirror will be the circle and the mirror line will be our construction line. It's okay. Now click on finish sketch. Then select extrude and we will extrude it by 1 cm. After that, again click on create sketch and select this face. Then select rectangle and from sketch palette center point rectangle and draw one. Dimension it as 2.5 cm into 2.5 cm. Now click on finish sketch. Then select extrude and we will extrude this square by 8.5 cm. Click the home icon above the view cube to get the orthographic view. Now we want to create one more sketch on this face. Then select rectangle and draw a rectangle from this corner, this edge. We need to dimension just here, only this line as 2.5 cm. This one will be automatically of 2.5 cm. After that, click on finish sketch. Extrude this square at 6 cm. Draw the home icon to get orthographic view. Now our solid bracket is almost ready. Now we just need to add a fillet to this corner. For that, select the fillet from the toolbar and select this edge and give the fillet value as 1 cm. Now we want to split this face into two faces for analysis purpose. For that, again click on create sketch and select this face. Then click on line option and draw a perpendicular line from here to here. After that, click on finish sketch and from modify drop down select split face. Now the face to split will be this one and the splitting tool will be this line. Then click OK. Now our model is ready for the analysis. So let us shift to simulation workspace. From pop-up window, select static stress and click on create study. First step in the analysis is to select the study materials. By default, study material is steel and we will keep it same as model. Click on OK. Then from constraint drop-down, select structural constraints. In our case, these two holes will be the structural constraint. Make sure all the three axes are selected. Click on OK. Then from loads drop down, select structural loads. And we will apply 1 kN of force on this face. Now this whole design consists of a single body, so we need not to generate the automatic contacts. Go directly click on recheck The study setup has all the information required. We'll solve it locally. For that, we need to save our tab as solid bracket. The study has started. Our static stress study is now ready. We get the factor of safety as 5.389, which represents that there are almost no chances of bending or breaking of the design in current analysis criteria. Then we got stress as 38.41 MPa and displacement at 0.08842 mm, reaction force 144.1 newton and at last strain. Now I have written a blog on this with different force magnitude and some design optimizations. I am giving the link of the blog in the description box, and I request you to please visit the blog and read it. It will be very informative. Thank you very much for watching this video very patiently. We will meet soon with some more videos, so stay tuned.